In the 1950s, the government said, don't worry, this is all safe.
Word came to St. George, and people were excited. It was something big to happen in a small community.
They'd actually let us out of school, take us out on the lawn so we could watch that mushroom cloud come across us.
People are still living with health consequences, and I think the story's not over. It's not over.
Thursday evening at 7:00.